Is that a Beatle fan underneath his veil?
That's our parakeet. Tarakeet?
Yeah, she says our, but I was the one that rescued you from that pet store.
Tara paid for her, but I picked her out because we're both prone to seizures.
Olympic gold medalist Tara Lipinski appears as herself, as you saw alongside Jim Carrey in his new Showtime dramedy, Kidding.
Okay, first of all, you look so good.
Working with Jim, like your first day meeting him, what was that like?
Just such a surreal experience, because when I got the call that possibly they wanted me to come on the show, I was like, okay, my agent's like, read the script. I read it. It's a very different version of myself, but you cannot say no to Michelle Gondry and Jim Carrey and a show like this. So I showed up the first day, like walk out of my trailer, and I was like, okay, this is way different than any other day. Like, what am I gonna, like, what to expect? And then I just sit down and there's Jim and I'm like, no, like, okay, wait, I'm gonna go back, regroup, and figure out what I'm doing here.
Okay, so you were telling us that, you know, it's a different version. You said you actually had to smoke for first time.
Yes, I was so terrible because I was struggling, and I had never done it before. And then, like, I got into it because, like, you know, everyone is around you and they're like, okay, you're like in character. So I was like, it's fine. So, I mean, it was like 4 hours of this
chain smoking.
You're like, no, it's the fake cigarettes.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, I can do this. And then the next day I woke up, and because, you know, my pure lungs.
Your lungs.
Is this? I was like, these were fake cigarettes. I couldn't speak. I was like, this is it. This is how I go out.
I'm gonna die.
That one scene.
Jeez. But it was fun, though. I mean, I imagine working with Jim has got to be one of those situations. It's kind of like a dream, even though you didn't know you had it.
And you grow. I mean, I grew up with Jim Carrey, all those iconic movies, and then I'm just sitting across from him, and we're acting. But he was so nice. Like, he made it so comfortable for me, and I'm not shy, so I was asking a ton of questions and getting into it. I felt like I was getting all these, like, secrets, and I was like, you're teaching me.
Yeah.
And this is so fun. And he was, like, such, like, a big brother and supporter.
So
and I had a blast.
You're going to teach him ice skating? Is that where we're going?
Well, so he grew up in Canada. He played hockey as a kid, so I didn't know that. So we bonded over that, and then anytime there was, like, the smallest break, we would jump on the ice.
What?
And we'd get
like figure skate together, like
we actually I tried to teach him. We were doing pairs for a moment.
What?
Oh my gosh!
So I need the video.
Yeah, we need it.
Yes, I hope there's photos somewhere.
Yeah.
Need that. Okay, so we've got this game.
Yes.
We're going 90s again.
Okay.
You were huge in the 90s, also huge now, but we've got this. We're going back and forth, right? So choose one. Clueless or She's All That?
Clueless, for
Friends
sure.
or Beverly Hills? 9 and 20.
Oh, that's tough, but Friends.
Okay, Game Boy or Super Nintendo?
Super Nintendo.
Skip It or Beanie Babies?
Oh my God, I had so many Beanie Babies, but I'd love Skip It. Skip It.
I didn't even know what that was.
Oh, Skip It.
Wait,
so
Scrunchie or Banana Clip?
A scrunchie.
Jonathan Taylor Thomas or JT?
Oh, again, difficult. But back then, JTT.
JTT! Oh, wait, someone's saying in my ear.
Nancy Kerrigan or Tanya Harding?
Yeah.
That's an easy one.
Y'all didn't see it. That was the hardest eye roll.
You missed me. You're my family now. I can't give you that.
That was
like, get up and leave.
We are family.
Come on, Teresa.
Hold the mic off and just go. Storm out of here.
Tara, congrats. You're really good in this. Great to see you. Kidding airs Sunday night at 10 on Showtime.
It's going to be fun.